The brain? Brain hole? Okay, we're gonna check this on video.
The fuck?
Did you see like 8,000 messages?
I think I did. What is this? Seven new... Oh, okay, here's something. So Optus is incredibly fucking retarded and goes like, oh, we're gonna recharge your prepaid, but we're also gonna send you 50 billion messages about it.
Rat dogs.
Remember how in Nerd Crew they I should mention that you can talk bubbly as well.
Very cool. Very cool.
Very cool. It is very cool, actually.
Ironically, it's very cool.
I should give a mention to why I actually have this. I've been wanting this for probably a year at this point. Let me look at this. I guess it's just kind of like the back.
Is there sticky tape on the side? There is.
So I should mention why I have this. I was talking about it with a friend of mine, well, a buddy of a friend of mine, anyway, and I showed him this, and then he just sent me the money needed to get this. So, I thank you very much, Yakio, for letting me have this figurine for Christmas. Merry Crimbo, etc. Oh, there is sticky tape on this. Probably should have got, like, tiny scissors. Let's go get tiny scissors.
Alright.
Oh, they're over there. So now we have our scissors. I'm gonna carefully cut this. Like that. And here we have it. I think this tape on that side too, isn't it? Ooh, careful. Look at this. Okay, so we've got one neat little figurine. This is pretty strong, this.
Mm-hmm. Better be.
Oh, it's a tiny man! Look at that! Tiny hostage!
Oh, cool. That's sick.
So, sit it next to it. I guess... Yeah, this is the machine gun. So you probably put this in there somehow. Huh? Which way does that go? I just realized that this doesn't actually have an instruction manual. Well, actually it doesn't. Ooh! Good thing it's strong.
Jeremy, man.
Yeah, I am a bit of an oaf, okay? Okay, Phil, can you read that? Give me a translation.
Slidey machine gun into hole.
What hole? There isn't one.
Wait. I'm joking, I can't read Japanese. I don't have a fucking clue what that says.
I think it's got a nice ass.
There you go.
Zoom in on that. But no, you're meant to put this in somehow. You're meant to... Wait, he's meant to have glasses too, don't you? Here we go. There's some glasses here. What else have we got? A little bridge. That's cool.
Bridge? Oh,
a little metal slug! Look at that! Tiny tank!
True.
It's in plastic. And with my extreme precision...
What's in there?
Glasses.
Ooh, yeah.
Theo wears glasses. Yeah. It's good to be able to open this. Because, like, you're meant to open these and get, like, a hole. How can you have a packaging this thin? Like, look at that. Like... That's really thin.
No, it is.
You can't even to actually open it. Do you want to try
it? I'm holding the camera, mate.
Well, how about I hold the camera then, and you sit here.
Come on, I know you eat Munchables 24/7. You can do it.
I actually don't know what a Munchable is.
You've never eaten Munchables when you were a kid?
No. Did you try cutting it again?
I did. I cut it like twice.
They're so teeny tiny.
You just gotta like rip it open. Like, there's no... It's... Because you get into like the air pocket.
So I've opened it up here, you can push them out, but this thing is worth so much money that I am not handling it anymore. Because that scares the shit out of me.
Okay then.
How much actually did it cost? It was like $400
and... It was $500. No, it was more than that, wasn't it?
Okay.
What are they flimsy?
They're thin enough to be flimsy, which is why I'm gonna... Carefully put these... Whoop! This one does not have good balance.
Carefully put these...
Are you meant to glue these? Jesus Christ, these are fucking needle sharp.
Really?
If I step... Just
like... Jesus Christ. If you're gonna kill me, these are something expensive, so yeah, I'm fine with that.
How are you meant to rest these on?
You'd have to glue them.
You'd have to glue them?
I don't know. I don't fucking know.
Oh, maybe you can... Yeah, I found it. You're meant to, like, shove them under the hair. Kind of. I guess. Yeah, there we go. There's, like, a little pocket under the hair you're meant to put these under.
Right.
That's interesting. Like that. There we go.
Cool.
Now, this gun, on the other hand, I don't know what to do. Because it has a thing on it, which you'd think would be put hole there, but there's no hole. Like... Let me look at this diagram. Okay, so this part here looks like... It goes against her chest. By the way, zoom in on her chest.
Freak.
Do it! It's my video!
It's done.
Wait, really? Did you actually do it?
Yeah, I'm just following your instructions, bro. I'm cameraman.
I don't trust you on that.
I'm gonna go closer in, okay? Look at that. This is how you do it. Have fun, fellas.
It's creepy Martin Scorsese.
Isn't he already creepy?
It's creepier.
You see this image, right? It's meant to look like this art. How do you reckon you get that gun into those hands? Like...
There's not really a hole for it, is there?
There is, kind of, but it's a bit tricky. Like...
That's hard. Can you move her arms?
These do not move. Holy iPad camera, Batman. Guess whose camera? Whose fucking... 30-year-old disgusting film camera died. It's decrepit. Anyway. We did it. Glasses are on. Look at that.
Nice one.
Open that shelf. Do it, slave.
Okay, there we go. Right.
Not that one. Are you Bozo?
Me.
The one on the left.
Like, how would I possibly know that?
Because that's where the figurines are. See, I even made a space for it.
Right.
Okay. Da 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 da. Yeah. Mission complete. See, that's funny because I can do the Metal Slug voice. You know, Theo! That was spot on. Let's quickly open those guys.
I really gotta go, man.
Oh, come on, don't take a minute.
Alright.
Look at this. It'll take even less.
That's so zoomed in.
What?
Why is it zoomed in so far?
What do you mean?
It's like fully zoomed.
Yeah, okay, Mr. Film Master.
Oh, it's like you cannot make out anything, it's just blurring. Colors.
You know, actually, speaking of film masters, I've been watching Twin Peaks.
Mm.
It's really shit.
Yeah, you were saying you weren't into it.
Carefully remove these plastic bits. There we go. There's one. That's open. Look at that. We got a slug. I'll put that on this side next to Mario. And we got a man. Look at him. It's the boy. Put him right there. Damn it. Okay, well. I've got to say, this figurine might have the worst senses of balance I've ever seen.
Well, as it stays up there, it should be right.
Yeah. Okay, well, I think we're done here.
Final message?